Good morning, children. Today's topic is a very interesting one, which I am going to teach. Can you guess? Yes, healthy food. Children, do you like to eat healthy food or junk food? Oh yes, everyone likes to eat healthy food. Now I will tell you what is healthy food. A diet which contains all the essential nutrition which a body needs to grow and remain healthy is called healthy food. A healthy food includes rice, wheat, oats, soya bean, almond, pista, cashew nuts, eggs, fruits, vegetables, cornflakes and milk. You should have all these food items to remain healthy and strong. If you eat junk food like kurkure, chips, burger, Maggi, then you will fall sick. So now look at the picture and tell me, what can you see on the blackboard? Yes, you can see a food pyramid on the blackboard. Now what is a food pyramid? It is a triangular figure in which all the healthy food items are seen, which will help your body to grow and remain strong so that your body can fight against deadly virus called corona. So children, now the whole world is fighting against this deadly virus called corona. So to increase your immunity, you should eat healthy food. What is Annie carrying in her hand? Annie is carrying a basket full of fruits. What is the last girl in the queue carrying? The last girl in the queue is carrying a basket full of vegetables. Children, can you name three healthy foods? Rice, wheat and oats. That's all for today. Eat healthy food and stay at home. Thank you.